The combination of these two ingredients creates a very tasty and nutrient-rich drink. Have you heard of this mix? In today's video, you'll find out its health benefits and how it can help cut out those extra pounds. Pineapple is a nutrient-rich food which contains vitamin A, B1, B6, C, and minerals like magnesium, copper, manganese, iron, fiber, and bromelain. Since it's diuretic and low in calories, it is popular in weight loss diets. You can enjoy its main benefits when eaten raw or in the form of juice or tea. The Chinese have been using cinnamon as a spice for more than 4,000 years with several health benefits. It can be used in many recipes since its flavor and scents are unique. The consumption of pineapple and cinnamon tea combined with a healthy diet can provide a great result if you want to lose weight without adding anything bad for your health. A good strategy would be to have this tea 3 times per day for a week. Want to learn the recipe right now? How about leaving a like and sharing this with that friend who wants to lose some weight healthily? To make pineapple and cinnamon tea, you'll need 1/2 of a pineapple's peel, 200 milliliters of pure water, 1 cinnamon stick. See how it's made. Put all the ingredients in a pan and leave it on high heat. As soon as the mixture boils, turn off the stove and cover the pan for 10 minutes. Then strain and drink. Remember, the tea is more effective when sugar is not added. But if you're the kind of person who cannot drink tea without sugar, choose a natural sweetener like xylitol or stevia. It's recommended to take this drink several times in a day during the week. If you can pair this drink with a healthy diet and some physical exercises, you'll be able to lose some pounds from water retention. You can repeat this treatment once a month. Hypertensive, pregnant women, people with gastric problems, and children under 6 years old should avoid taking this drink. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.